in a sex-stained hotel room with wrinkled, unchanged sheets, nicotine-painted walls, and roaches at her feet. The windows opened slightly, letting in the sounds of fear. She can feel the mounds of pain that the room left last year. And lying on the nightstand was her husband's silver spoon. Her whole life's dignity has been swallowed by the room. When she closes her eyes, she can still feel and see the pain in his eyes and a soul so empty. A tear rolls down her sunken cheek as the needle pierces her vein. She knows nothing of forgiveness. All she's ever known is pain. And her soul's below the balcony, where her love's bloody body lied. In the moment that he hit the ground, along with him she died. She steps onto her deadly plank of hurt and quiet despair. With a cry of pain, she's flying, though for a year she's been there. With only angels watching, she comes down from her high. Two lost lovers in a hotel room, for eternity they cry.